Alright, welcome back. Today we'll be starting up these battle points. Now, these show up in each of the worlds after you've cleared the main story for them. Each of them has you killing different things. This one I know off bat, you have to kill Boots, or those Boot Unversed. So let's go ahead and start this one up. Or I believe each of them you have to kill something. A lot of something. Okay, what did I get? Oh, nice! Illusion L. What is that? Unversed missions, okay. Okay, so the Unversed missions. I swear this is a reference to Lode Runner. Illusion L is a friendship thing, okay. Might as well take a look at it. Oh. Okay. It's based off of the wants, the Unversed itself.
Gather! Heal! Gather!
Alright, so, I will be back in just a moment with the second Unversed mission spot. So, one moment. Okay, time to go after the second Unversed mission. Now, this one is a little bit different from the last one, and you'll see why. And the reason why I have Kiraga at the wazoo. Yep, you have to survive.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Heal! Heal!
Okay! What? Oh! What did I get? Oh, at 2. So I think it's like a minute and a half. Dang it! Fuck that up so hard. Now I have the 3. Yeah, okay. Illusion B. Thing. Vitality vial. Yep, that's what I figured. Okay. Alright, so I will go ahead and I will meet up with you with the third unversed mission. So, be back in just a moment. There's something here I forgot existed! Like, right over here. These are for the, they were for the ice cream. Wow, I got 66 of both of them. They're for the ice cream thing back in Disney Town. So, yeah. Anyways, there's that little insignia over there, but I want to go ahead and make a quick save, and I will be back in just a moment. Alright, time for Unversed Challenge mission number 3, I think it was. This one, you have to destroy meteors. Yeah. I need 19 more. I thought this was gonna be difficult. Oh well. Got 56 out of it. And rank of 3. First try. We get Faraga. That's all we get out of it. Okay, I will be back in just a moment with the Unversed mission number 4. See ya. Okay, time for the 4th Unversed mission. And for this one, we have to deflate one of those balloon Unversed. And it's a rather large one.
Fire!
Oh, never mind.
Fire.
I just got bigger. Not for... Actually, just kill me, please. Oh my goodness, just kill me! did it! Finally! Within 59 seconds. I'm going to fast forward most of that. Because that was stupid. Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh no 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 no. But yes, I'm going to fast forward through most of those takes. Cause that was ridiculous. Okay, safe spot. I'm gonna go ahead and take a look at what I got. Belly balloon, okay. I forgot to look at the ones from, yeah. The ones from before. Yeah. Anyways, I will be back in just a moment with the next one. One moment. Okay. Mission point number 5, I believe it is. This time we have to kill yet more unversed, but you have to kill the right one. I believe you can use Magnaga still. You have to kill the ringer, which will destroy everything else. Yeah.
Gather! Gather!
That took a while. I can't use magnet.
Yeah.
Dang it. What did I get? Did I get it? I got a 2. Okay, I'll try that again. Nope, wasn't that one. It was that one. Nope. You. I'm already on my way to beating my last score. Just tied it. Okay, nice. I got it. There we go. Illusion R. Okay. Oh, ooh. Wait, I have magnet. Duh. Okay. Take a look at what I just got. Ringing, okay. I'm happy with that. Okay, I will be back in just a moment with the next unversed mission. Okay, battle point number 6. Battle mission? Yeah. This one, we have to collect orbs from this giant goo. Or medium-sized goo.
Fire!
I got a 2 out of that, I believe. Yeah. Screwed up a little early, but... I pushed the... Fuck. But I pushed it again! Fuck you, game! I got him back.
Fire. Come on. Fire. Yeah. Fire.
I fucking blacked.
Take that. Come on.
I fucking blacked. Got it, I think? Yeah, okay. Confusion barrier. Whatever. I still got it. Yeah. Alright, I will be back in just a moment with the 7th... 7th Unverse mission. So, one moment. Okay, so next battle point is in an area I had yet to be in for Olympus Coliseum. So, yay! Anything down here? Nope, let's just grab this battle point. For this battle point, on first mission, we just have to kill. That's seriously it. And it's actually, whoa, based off of the, what the fuck? I kept pushing the... Yeah. 12 seconds. Not even 12 and a half seconds. Oh, joy. And we got Stopka. Whatever. But since we're down here, might as well grab... Interesting view around this place. Funny how there's no unversed at all. Or... Never mind. Apparently it decided, hey, to try and prove me wrong. You know, I'm curious. If I remember correctly, in one of the other two stories, character stories, there are some. Funny how I have never had hadn't used this little tactic. Okay, remember correctly from one of the other ones, there was. Okay, it's not there. In I think Ven's story, there are actually some of those tasty goo things that I showed off in the whose story was it? Sleeping Beauty? I think that's what it was. In her story, by the riverside. But anyways, let's take a look at my little game file. Well, my game file. Yeah. Info. Yeah. Anyways, I will be back in just a moment with the eighth unversed mission. So, one moment. Okay, time for the eighth unversed mission. This one, I have to match the elemental attack to the unversed in question. got a decent one out of that. Screwed up a couple of times, but try it again. I could've, you know what, let's retry. Cause I know I blocked that. There we go! Finally got it! There we go. Voltage stack. Ooh, I wonder what that does. I honestly want to know. Jolt sent to me. Oh. Ooh, nice. Oh, how many slots does that take up? 3? Ooh. Anyways, there is one thing I want to do before going after the last one. And honestly, I want to make the last Unverse mission part of its own video, because I'm going to be showing off what I'm going to be doing in order to get it a decent rating for it beforehand. So I will go ahead and end it off for today. Save on here. And that was it for like 8 of the 9 Unverse missions. Did it all in one day. Anyways, thank you for joining me today. I hope to see you again next time. But until then, goodbye!